On taking office, Joe Biden deliberately and systematically through his people.
We're hearing almost as many RSBN chants as we are Trump. It's because they know that we're the real deal. We like you guys. Love to see it. Love to see this crowd, guys. Look at this crowd. We got them fired up here. Get this on social media. I guess I'm the official hype man now. We're just going to keep them all hype until it's time. Come on, let's get some noise out here. Share this. Get it on social media.
Trump there's no. Baby.
Come on, where's the enthusiasm? Come on, let's hear it. Let's hear it. Love it. Love it. Look at all these smiling faces out here. Look at all these smiling faces. Come on, let's get some enthusiasm.
Right side. True news.
USA. USA.
Patriots out here. Patriotic Americans.
My fellow Americans, our movement is far from over. In fact, our fight has only just begun. We are one movement, one people, one family, and one glorious nation under God. So with American pride swelling in our hearts, and American courage stirring in our souls, I say these words to you tonight. We will make America powerful again. We will make America wealthy again. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again. Thank you, Ohio. Thank you. Thank you very much.